In this video, we learn to prove 0.999 and so on is equal to 1. Let us assume x is equal to 0.99 and so on. Multiplying both sides of the above equation gives us 10 times x is equal to 9.999 and so on. We can rewrite the above expression as 10 times x is equal to 9 plus 0.99 and so on. We had assumed x is equal to 0.99 and so on, so 10 times x is equal to 9 plus x. Subtracting x from both sides of the above equation gives us 9 times x is equal to 9. So, dividing the whole equation by 9 gives us x is equal to 1, thus proved. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.